pulls through. I accidentally shockwave. That was gonna happen sooner or later. An advice? Well, that depends on what category you want to run, I guess. But I don't know. In general, just watch the runs that I have on my YouTube channel. I got the records in all the categories except No One Left Behind. So you could probably learn the most by watching my runs, I would guess. But yeah, otherwise you go to speedrun.com and check the resources and stuff. We use a special ini file, like the cold seed, to skip cutscenes and dialogue faster. We skip dialogue fast by rebinding it to mouse wheel. Also, this game loves to soft block a lot, and yeah, it can be quite frustrating. Oh, what the fuck? I could have done that better.
Vitor reprogrammed the heavy mech. It's tearing Praza's squad apart.
They did want to get to Vitor first.
Get your squad into cover, and I'll open the loading bay doors.
We'll take cover by the doors.
Come on,
Shepard,
Miranda.
You take... Overlord will take out their shields.
Thank you. Uh-oh. That was close.
This looks interesting. Storm's coming. Storm coming. Storm of swarms. Next one. You don't know.
Oh. It seems like a lot of people that have done casual runs haven't noticed a lot of soft locks, maybe except the elevator skip. Or like, not the skip, I mean the elevator glitch. Yeah, I'm losing time here. But I kinda expected that. I did like kind of a tutorial with what was Emilio, but yeah, that's
welcome
unless it's taken down. But yeah, I would, yeah, the best thing is probably join the BioWare speedrunning Discord and we can help you through there. See Bobby.
Resistance at the transport station. I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with the Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Okay, you do that.
Planning is pointless. I told you to get locked. This, the doctor? Crazy bastard opened the clinic.
Thank you, and good luck on your work too.
Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in. I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck. The area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean up.
It's harder to hate him now that it's Bobby.
Don't shoot, they're cleared to come in.
Yeah, we gave him a personality. It's like a pet.
Good luck in there. Blue Suns and Vorcha shoot me.
We've got hostiles. Get ready!
Maybe I should add him as an emote if I guess Frank faces. That was close. What's up, Emilio?
Senazine is the catalyst, bonds to genetic markers. The plague, investigating possible use as bioweapon.
For the love of God, take a breath. I came here to find you, okay? I'm Commander Shepard. I'm on a critical mission and I need your help.
Yes, good. Restore power. Release.
The line Bobby says that I remember most is the district is blah 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 and it's still locked down. Locked down.
This clinic is a sanctuary.
I'm really bad at and that happened. I'm just gonna Safety card. Well, it's better that it happened there than the next one. You're making cereal? What kind of cereal?
Can't target them.
Nice.
Can't get a lock.
Honey bunches and oats. Don't know if I have had those.
Door's locked in. Once we get the fans going, we should be good.
No spawn. Yeah, baby.
One down, one to go. Let's move.
I got the fast charge. Oh yeah, thank you. That makes up for that shitty charge before. Or the failed charge before, I mean. In Swedland. Wow.
Environmental.
Honey bunches. I'm pretty sure we don't have those.
Gas, maybe? No.
You don't have to sit there and guess. We collected samples from one of the colonies. I'd like you to analyze them and figure out how the collectors did this.
Yes, of course. Analyze the samples.
I don't know.
We're going to need a lab.
There's a fully equipped lab on the combat deck, Professor Solas. If you
high school,
anything,
I started eating sugary cereal every breakfast.
Could it be?
And I didn't feel good maybe after a couple of months.
Is that an AI?
But it could have been because I didn't drink a lot of water either.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Cinnamon? On the bench. I don't know. What cereal is my favorite cereal?
Regarding plans to deal with the Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Kinda like Nesquik Duo.
Let me in.
Continuum.
Shepard, I've scanned the area, but I am unable to plot any other paths to Archangel.
Guess we're going with the Mercs.
The heavy mechs and gunship possess considerable firepower. Weakening them before leaving will improve your chances.
Kira, really? That's one of the few cosplays I ever did. Because I had a bunch of weebs in my class in high school.
Come on, we'll give these guys a surprise of our own. On our lips! Now, though.
Indeed. We better get ready. I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point. You can do what you do best.
Yep.
Just like old times, Shepard.
Let's not fuck this
Let's
up.
Give these bastards everything we've got.
Can't reach the target. Moving.
Indeed. Moving.
Heads up, they're deploying snipers. Eclipse mercs have made it into the base.
We need a medic! You'll pay for that!
I might wait a little more. But...
Grab cover!
That would do it.
Sending out the heavy nets.
Any armor.
It's gonna blow.
Direct organ trauma.
Easy enough,
indeed.
Kill the. This should scramble their systems.
Flammable or inflammable. Forget
this. Should be dead. Yeah.
Looks like that's all of them. Come find me before they regroup.
You're kicking.
Good.
Oh, thank you for the host, Emilio. Yeah, I just noticed. I need to put you on auto host. Single shot? Oh, that was unnecessary. The community auto host? Yeah, that would be great. But I guess they just add a community, so we have to be happy.
Derek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before. Besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head on anyway.
Look out!
Damn it! I thought I took that thing out already.
I fixed it, but not completely. I made sure of that.
You can find in your dashboard, you can find communities. Then you have search for BioWare. Oh wow, this time is actually good. That's really good. I didn't think this time was that good. Huh. And I didn't even get the shutters that good either. Huh. Okay.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Yeah, I have to start remembering to switch my title when I'm switching category. I've like forgotten to do that every time. Yeah, it was a pretty good Garrus, just didn't feel that fast.
Welcome to
nothing goes wrong here.
Let's get on with this.
Suppose escape attempts are minimal in number. Inhumane. Unacceptable.
Hey! Hey guys, over here!
What the fuck did happen again? How the fuck? Maybe I can have a good fight.
Lethal force authorized, but don't kill Jack. Checks lockdown.
Sectors 7, 9, and 11 have lost life support. No survivors.
Power plant damage has led to overload.
Fuck that guy.
Shepard, the warden has locked down the area behind you. You must find
lockdown in blocks 4, 7, and 8.
We breached in sectors 12, 14.
Full alert! Find Jack! All guards to sub block 1.
That fucking fail shard.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
I was just thinking about, New Game Plus with DLC. And you do like a crew percent. You know, the do all crew members. Oh, wait, yeah.
Stay focused.
I guess no one left behind. Makes more sense then. Yeah, no one left behind. Yeah, I should probably do that category.
Fuck it. Patrol.
Wrong move.
Training is part of your contract. Failure to perform means that you must not be wanted.
Going to cover!
Oh, headshot animation sucks.
Stay alert.
Get loose! Run for your damn life!
Got the shard.
Oh, shit.
Thank you. pretty nice. And now it's time for the patent pending loop.
Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the Terminus systems, just went silent. If it isn't a... This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
Seems like I got a little more dialogue than I usually
Joker
get.
Joker set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the
Or
professor.
Am I hallucinating? Why is my bitrate so high? Okay.
Morden, you
it
sure
doesn't
these armor
work from
upgrades will
changing.
Protect us from the seeker swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers should confused detection make us invisible to swarms.
It probably only works. The weapon switch thing.
The test is contact with seeker swarms. After test them in person. It should be exciting.
Or maybe that's I'll have to try the weapon switch thing.
Collector ship disrupting communications.
Maybe it only works from a light
Can't
weapon
a
to a heavy weapon.
Yes, ma'am.
Wait, what? Oh my god. That was blue.
Can't reach the top.
Oh.
Shields have failed.
I got fucking gangbanged. Oh, come on, come on, come on, there.
Normandy,
errors detected.
Okay.
Can't target.
This time he died.
Bypassing fail safes and attempting emergency power up. Please hold the defense tower.
Yes, got him.
Ah.
This changes nothing, Shepard.
This is on casual difficulty.
Moving.
Doubtful that enemy has withdrawn. Reinforcements likely.
This game would be kinda dumb if it was on higher difficulty. I mean, the speedrun would be.
Direct intervention is necessary.
Reinforcements. Guess we got their attention.
Get ready. There's got to be more.
There we go.
Edie, we need that system online. The new one. Watch that in, don't get too close.
No problem, Pixie. When I started running this game, I was doing it on normal. But, like Letterswords and some other guy, they did it on casual, so I started playing it on casual. And then we found a bunch of skips, or like manipulation stuff. But the thing is, some of those manipulation stuff doesn't work on higher difficulties. So, yeah. And there's a lot of RNG things that makes it even more dumb to run it on higher difficulties. Because, like, we've done a couple of races. On Lair of the Shadow Broker DLC, on Insanity. And very easy that you die when going fast in this game. Yeah, you get the star map for the system, and there's an N7 mission there that you want. That's why I call the split screw Jacob. No problem, mate. And it's so random if if you save time on the Jacob Grunt split. You wake up Grunt because you need a certain amount of crew members. And if you don't wake Grunt up, you don't have enough crew members for the suicide mission later.
No shields!
I think this is enough. Yep, nice. I don't know, I think I'm menued faster or something.
We need to find a path that isn't in the sun. It's wreaking havoc on our shield.
Uh No, I don't have to survive the suicide mission, but to initiate the suicide mission, you need to meet the criteria of crew members. So the only crew member we don't pick up in this run is Thane. Thane and Legion, we don't pick up any of those. And this is one of the few out of bounds you can do in this game.
Shields down.
That actually does something, and I fucked it up. Okay. There we go. The fuck? That was clumsy.
Not for the moment.
These buildings are quarrying. This colony predates the Geth uprising.
Geth drones disappeared. Some sort of cloaking field.
There we go. I'm not gonna save as much time that I want now. And it also depends if I get the charge or not early.
Over here! Get to
Yeah. Never gets the early charge. Okay, second shot. That's good. Got him.
Just a second. I locked the door to keep more guests from getting inside. There, that should do it.
It seemed to be...
Just let me finish this download.
I'm starting to see a little pattern that if Morden is too close to you when charging, it kind of fucks up the path or something. Okay, now we do the first N7 mission. Oh fuck. I forgot to switch weapon at the end of the mission there.
Message at your private terminal.
Foreshadowing huge explosion before recruiting Tally.
Yeah.
A bit.
Probe away.
In research run.
Okay, so let's how about we don't fuck up the charge here and get out of bounds again? That would be great. I think it's when you charge through that guy before he moves, then you get behind the door and get out of bounds. Now it's time for Samara. Which is so much more annoying on New Game Plus. Because you cannot use your particle beam here. Not with the route we're using at the moment, we can't use the particle beam. So you have to use Just your regular little vindicator rifle to kill it. And when I mean kill something, I mean the Harrier that's in Samara's mission. Because I've died a couple of times doing that because you kind of want to make it faster, so you risk it and then you die and you lose all the time you save. Cell at 25. Worst conversation in the game with my wife.
Group has announced plans to sue the Citadel Council. The Batarians claim that slavery is a by limiting the slave trade, the council is violating their cultural rights. The indentured servitude market closed down 3 points. With representatives decrying,
it's good to see you too.
Paid the bill since you, and if you, you could, of course.
Okay.
So,
why did I start the conversation again? God damn it.
Expansion as the colony on Horizon has been attacked. The council has pledged to investigate the matter thoroughly as a possible indication.
That's probably one of my better conversations with Liara there.
The goods coming in from the terminus systems are great
okay.
for business.
Now, can I help you with...
There we go. I don't know. I like Samara's mission and I don't like it. Ah! Such a love-hate relationship.
Told us to let you through.
Watch yourself. There's merc activity back here. We're waiting on that.
Get the rest of Bravo Squad prepped.
Taking heavy fire.
Oh, it's almost 10.
Excuse me.
Deploy! Field!
Did a little late work. That's pretty lucky. Okay. Let's do this. Wow, okay. That position was a lot better to stand. I was just trying that out, pretty much. Oh. Oh, that's an easy one. I need more ammo.
They've seen us.
You kidding me? That was awkward, to say the least. Yeah, that's a good split. But running out of ammo, pretty dumb. So I get trauma module now. Yeah.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Yeah, I have a cutscene later. Remember my weapon now, anyway.
Get ready to fight.
Hostiles powering up at your location.
Scans have found.
Elusive Man wants to speak with you in the debriefing room, Commander.
Passing the Elusive Mentor.
Okay, switch your particle beam.
Softened it for the Turians.
Could find missing colonists aboard. If
the elusive man wants to watch him smoking in the British finger. Yeah. That elusive man is always blazing. Save time on the split ammo.
They could take every human in
I have a 51 second possible time save.
Only one conclusion.
Damn.
Collectors targeting Earth.
Not if we stop them.
There. Control panel on the platform.
Where are the bodies of the collector crew? Careful, Shepard. Something doesn't get
them. Edie.
Connection reestablished. I need to finish the download before I can override any systems.
Okay, I'm gonna try that weapon switch trick now.
Around the corner, take the door on your right.
What the fuck? It didn't work there. Do I have to do it like on the first frame or something maybe?
Ineffective.
Now let's finish you off. Attack the...
This is good, I think.
I have successfully opened a door on the opposite wall. I will keep it open.
There, where we boarded.
We must be getting close to the end.
Can't reach the target.
Stay there. In 9 seconds. Okay. Not the best one then. Kinda hoping on a gold there.
I have also determined the approximate location of the collector homeworld based on navigational data from their vessel.
Did anybody see? I had 385 ammo, so I need 2. Okay.
It's your call, Commander. Whatever you decide, we're with you.
Anybody can confirm that I had 385 heavy weapons ammo?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
No, I'm just asking if anybody noticed. I'm pretty sure I had 385 when I'm thinking about it.
What's with all the chop, Joker?
Doing my best. The wind's gusting to 500 kph. There's a second ship alongside the Reaper. It's not transmitting any IFF, but the LADAR paints its silhouette as Geth.
I guess we know why the science team stopped reporting in. What just happened?
The Reaper's mass effect fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope. Eye of the hurricane, huh?
Advanced equipment. Cerberus?
Yeah, one. Please.
Don't take too long. I'll have the ship ready to pick you up. Normandy out.
This is disconcerting. Did they get
it? Did I get all three? Ah. Didn't get there.
Never
heard of a guest speaking to someone.
Hmm. Guest never operate alone. Stronger in numbers. Smarter too, as I understand.
Hostiles! Nice! There we go!
Can't
wow. Huh. How did I save that much time? I had a possible time save of 5 seconds. Well, I'm not gonna complain about it.
You've received a new message at your private terminal.
We have no fuel. An emergency FTL jump is necessary to reach a fuel station.
FTL drive. I mean, running out of fuel there, it's calculated. The way you enter that system while running out of fuel is okay, so you don't really lose time. Let's do some fucking node puzzles. That's the thing I learned from you, Emilio, by the way, is that it's faster to close, what is it called? The node puzzles, by pressing the exit button than mashing escape.
Thank you.
Kick!
Clean hit!
Kick their ass.
Lost that one.
One left!
What the fuck? Oh, it's a double one. Oh. I hate those. Oh, I kind of like them, but they're annoying.
Man,
that one.
You're toast.
I'm telling you, Edie, your readings are off. It's radiation, just white noise.
I have detected a signal embedded in the static. We are transmitting the Normandy's location.
Transmitting?
To who?
Oh shit! We're getting out of here!
Propulsion systems are disabled. I'm detecting a virus in the ship's computers.
From the IFF? Damn it, why didn't you scrub it?
Primary defense systems are offline. We can save the Normandy, Mr. Moreau, but you must help me. Give me the ship.
What? You're crazy! You start singing Daisy Bell and I'm done.
Unlock my sealed databases and I can initiate countermeasures. The maintenance shaft in the science lab will allow passage to the AI core. Main corridors are no longer safe. The collectors have boarded. The emergency floor lighting will guide you, Mr. Moreau.
Ah, damn it.
Yeah. Skipping cutscenes in this game is interesting.
Detected on the crew deck.
Whoop.
Main fusion plant offline. Activating emergency H fuel cells. Hostiles are present in engineering. They are heading towards the cargo bay. Activate the drive.
They are gone.
I am sealing.
Engineering is clear of hostiles. Proceed immediately to minimize chances of detection.
I have control.
I'm almost have streamed for 3 hours already. And I haven't completed a run.
Hostiles are returned. Purge is complete. No other life forms on board. Securing airlocks and cargo bay doors.
Are you ready, Kira?
Send a message or to Shepard Shuttle.
Tell her Cameron?
Message away.
Do you prefer that I call you Cameron? Because it's your name?
No. But thanks for asking.
No, I'm just saying. Are you ready to say goodbye to your wife?
Near my AI core.
You got.
Because I know your favorite part of the game is coming up.
Stand by.
Let's make it happen. Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Right in the fields, indeed.
Commander, drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting.
Brace for deceleration.
Ah, shit! Too close.
Is this the first time you've seen a speedrun of this game, Pixie?
All the ships that tried to make it through the Omega 4 relay. Somewhat ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Has to be a collector base. Take us in for a closer look.
Yeah, I'm pretty desensitized.
Taking evasive maneuvers. Not those beams again, not again!
My first excuse for for killing everybody over and over again is that
she can't be dead. Get to medical.
I'm not playing as the real Shepard.
Not when those things are still after us. I'm sorry.
I'm playing as Sonic. Because you know, you gotta go fast.
It's in the cargo hold.
It's a super bad joke, but yeah, that was my first reason.
Not designed to survive impact debris
that
size,
Jeff. No, you're still part of it. Okay. Yeah, you can't really skip this part when watching the stream. I'm sorry.
Reroute non-critical power. This is gonna hurt.
Oh, here it comes. There she blows. My Shepard resolutely. I didn't actually try to make her ugly. Sure. I guess it kinda looks like Sonic.
Friendly fire, Shepard!
But I usually make all my male Shepard's super ugly.
Better get back out here, Commander.
We're about to clear the debris field.
There it is. The collector base. See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Blown the fuck out, yeah.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old
getting
friend
close
to greet us.
Point blank, right down their throat.
Everybody hold on. This is gonna get ugly. Come on, you miserable sons of bitches!
They got Garrus. Look out!
Mass Effect field generators are offline! Edie, give me something!
Generators unresponsive. All hands brace for impact.
Joker, you okay?
I think I broke a rib. Or
for all of them.
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring
31?
Operation will take time.
We all knew this was likely a one-way trip.
I'll do whatever it takes to stop the collectors, but I plan to live to tell about it.
Rest in rip in pieces.
What's next?
Joker, you need to get the ship back online. Miranda, gather everyone else in the briefing room. We need a plan.
Ah, I saved time there. Okay, so Jacob and Amara. Doesn't really matter the first one, but the second one is a lot more important. So fuck you, Jacob.
Position.
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
They've seen us.
Samara to Shepard. We're taking heavy fire, but we're moving forward.
I'm stuck. Something's blocking the pipe.
So you guys, I don't know. I only need to open one valve.
The gate is open. Moving forward.
Unless you want. No. All your crew members to survive, that is.
We're behind schedule, but we'll try to catch up at the rendezvous point.
I'm blocked again. You need to
We're at the rendezvous, but we're pinned down. You've got to
It will never fall in.
Making a lot of small saves everywhere.
Moving out. Try to stay close, Commander.
Almost. Hopefully, I won't get the bubble glitch.
Are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander. Incoming.
Assuming direct control.
I'll put them down.
Happen. Yeah. It matters.
Let's go, Commander.
You want Miranda and Mordin on the last part.
Incoming.
Direct intervention is necessary.
I'll put them down.
I don't know, man.
You will not stop me.
I'm obviously doing something wrong.
Face your annihilation.
Can't fight back like this. Taking cover.
All clear. Let me know when you're ready to move up. All clear. Ready, Commander. Moving out.
I think a way that would stop it from happening is if I do I reload the game. I do load an autosave. But because we count loading times, I would lose time every time I do that. So that's one reason why I want to do the whole remove all loading times. Because the bubble shit is getting a bit annoying. Because the bubble glitch never happens twice in a row.
We're losing. Could be a tough fight. We'll hold the decision until we're ready to move out.
Okay, now for the medial. Okay, I lost almost exactly 1 minute. As expected.
Enemies incoming!
Yeah, you can do that. That's why you get the medial upgrades in no DLC. Kinda.
Direct intervention. Mount that one. Can't reach.
Do not stop me. Our power is unmatched.
I fucked up.
My knife.
Releasing control of any armor. This form.
Doing.
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard, if my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper.
A human Reaper.
Human Reaper.
Collapse, and
Give us a minute, Edie. We gotta take care of some old friends first.
Enemies incoming!
Heavy fire imminent.
Oh. Bit pickle.
My attacks will tear you apart.
Ooh.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
Oh man, I missed both. You're kidding me. Gonna get it. There we go. Didn't get the two cycle. I mean the one cycle. Thank you, Woodbear.